Set it up. Don't throw it wild. Stepping straight in on him. Work your angles. Your gang, not his gang. That way you slip his punches and kicks. There you go. You're way faster than he is. There you go.
Nice one.
There you go. In and out. You're doing good. There you go. You stay on the inside of his reach. He can't get you, so get in there, get out.
Oops, trouble.
You're getting to him, he's starting to try to use them legs to take yours out. Keep working. There you go. Your cardio is better than his. Keep using it. Get off the wall. Get off the wall. Get out of there.
You're good. There you go.
There you go. Keep that fight mentality. When he steps in like that, slide to the side and counter. Now. There you go, there you go.
Good job, good job.
He misses big, make him pay big. 50 seconds left. Oh, wait. That was 3 minutes, I don't care.
Yeah, that was 3 minutes.
Make Chris work.
There you go. Good job. Remember, you're faster than him. You're faster.
Use them angles. Get out of there. One or two and go. Down to the last 30. Get out of there. Get out of there. Get out of there. Spin out of there.
There you go.
Down to the last 20. Fight smart. Don't fight mad. There you go. Get out of there. Get out of there. Quit backing straight up. Use your angles. Cut him. Cut him. 10 seconds left. There you go.
There you go.
There you go. There you go.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah.